Shri Panna Mukherjee ji, the Honorable President of India, my colleague in the ministry, Mr. Gandhi Selvan ji, Health Minister of Delhi, senior officers of the ministry, representatives of the WHO, ladies and gentlemen, I am extremely happy to inform this August gathering that today is the momentous day for the whole country, as India has completed 2 years without any case of wild polio virus. Sir, on 25th February 2011, the World Health Organization removed India from the list of polio endemic countries, which was a historical achievement, since there was a perception among many experts that India would be the last country to eradicate polio. More than 23 lakh volunteers will participate in this massive national effort, with more than 1 lakh supervisors monitoring the quality and coverage of the immunization activity. A campaign of such scale and size is unique in the world. Sir, the launch of this mammoth campaign by you will send a strong message of appreciation to everyone associated with this program and will be a great source of inspiration throughout the country. Sir, we are confident that under your able leadership and guidance, India will continue to work to make further progress in the fight against polio so that the country and the Southeast Asia region are declared polio free in 2014. We are grateful to you, sir, for sparing some of your valuable time to launch the National Immunization Day 2013. On my behalf and on behalf of my ministry and partners, I thank you once again. Jai Hind.
Bibi Anushka. Baby Alicia. No, baby Alicia. Baby Naisa. Baby Anika. Baby Arohi. Baby Arohi.
So, thank you very much, the Honorable President of India.